They're superstars, sure, but dead? They're legends. I'm talking about tribute albums, pay-per-view funerals.
Wait a second. You actually think I'm in this for the money?
Well, if you're doing it to pick up chicks, you're doing a lousy job.
I'm doing this because I love them, okay?
Look, if you want to spend the rest of your life running around after a bunch of spoiled brats, be my guest.
They're not brats.
Really? Even Alvin?
You never even bothered to get to know them, Ian. I mean, sure, Alvin can be kind of a handful, but he means well. He's sometimes just a little irresponsible, that's all. Come on, Simon? He's probably the most level-headed kid I know. If anything, he's a little too uptight. And then there's little Theodore.
Dave! I barely cared about what you had to say about the first two. I can't imagine the big-boned one is going to be any more interesting.
Forget it. Let's just keep going.